This is the song that Primordial Lovers got its name from. It's a phrase out of the song called Spiral, which is has to do with how life starts. Everything is the same shape, and it's based on Wilhelm Reich's theory or principle that the shape of matter is determined by the directions of the energy that formed it. And if you take E equals MC squared, this is really simple stuff, and you inverse it, so it's M equals E over C squared, which is like mass equals energy divided by the velocity of light to the power of 2. See, as they approach each other, I need to teach this, and as they approach each other, I feel compelled to share this with the world. As they approach each other, they attract it to each other and do the curvature of space. They start turning around, and that slows them down, because, you know, once they're not traveling in a straight line, they go slower, and they get slower and slower and slower, until the energy slows down to the point of mass, and that's why all things like the spiral galaxy or seeds or embryos are shaped like that. Thank you. And so this song is called Spiral. In fact, I just actually was asked by the Wilhelm Reich Foundation to, believe it or not, there is one in San Francisco, to set some of his poetry. The man was a Renaissance man who did everything. He didn't just do sex therapy, though. He wrote poetry, and I wrote music to his poetry, and that's a project that's coming out soon. So this is for you, Wilhelm. He died in prison in, 1957? Kind of like Lenny Bruce. He was a groundbreaking individual. Sex therapy put him in jail. So, Reichian therapy comes from Wilhelm. First a science lesson, then a history lesson. What's next? How about some music?